were beautiful, like that girl on TV, I'd still ignore you. Because you're my wife.
Al.
Leave me alone.
You're gonna start nagging about this, aren't you?
I do not nag!
Oh, man, at least my pain is gone.
Al?
Whoops.
Al, I wanna talk! Talk to me!
I don't wanna have sex. You're my wife, for God's sake. Hasn't having the kids taught you anything? Nothing good comes of it.
That's very touching, honey. Now rub my feet.
Peg, I wouldn't rub your feet if a genie popped out of them.
Pretty brazen when you're all satisfied, aren't you?
Just because I scream does not mean I'm satisfied. I was screaming because my hair was caught in your watch. I didn't wake you, did I?
You haven't yet.
Oh. Who would you rather spend the night with? A, your wife, or B?
B.
Well, you haven't been very nice to my family.
Well, neither is nature. Go bother it.
Now, Al, you know I don't ask much of you because I know how severely limited you are. But please do me a favor and just say something to them.
Yeah. Go home.
I wanted to be a ballerina.
Ballerina? Well, you sure are my nutcracker.
I have never been so ashamed of you. Oh, except for last night. No, you know, we'll just keep that between ourselves. Which was something you weren't able to do. But let's not get into it. Which, you know, you also had trouble with.
Okay!
All right, I'm sorry, Al. I won't bring it up again. Of course, up.
You know, when you insult my wife, Jim, you don't hurt me.
Well, what do you say, Al?
Nothing I haven't said myself.
Bud, are we in the basement?
No, Mom.
Then what do we do? I feel a whine coming on.
Oh, God, no.
Yeah, yeah. I feel it coming. So tired. All right. Now what little dirty job do you have for me?
Well, I already told you I needed you. What else do you want? Oh, Peg, it's light out, for God's sake. We'll be able to see each other. You know I hate that.
The worst thing that happened is that we owe another 100 grand. I mean, what are they going to do? Garnish your paycheck?
Yeah, or yours.
You know, going to the kids' college fund.
For our retirement.
Or our life insurance.
We have nothing.
I think we should kill Marcy and Jefferson.
Peg, listen to what you're saying. They can work for days and gather more gold. And then, if they should accidentally walk in front of my rifle...
Oh, you're so smart, honey. We wouldn't want anything to happen to your remote control, would we?
Okay, honey, but just a quickie, okay?
No, I want the full minute and a half.
Okay.
And I want the shoes off.
Honey, take a picture of me so you can remember me when I was beautiful.
Well, you're gonna get worse?
Shut up and take the picture.
Got it.
You see, Aaron, I've been married to Peg for over 20 years. I've seen her from the front. I've seen her from the back. I've seen her in a chair. I've seen her in a sack. I've seen her stand. I've seen her crouch. I've seen her on our stupid couch. I do not like her in the mall. I do not like her in the hall. I do not like her in my life. I do not like my big red wife.
Good night, honey.
But wait a second, Peg. Remember, the kids are here. Now, if you want to have sex, they'll have to leave. And if you want it to be good, you'll have to leave.
Hi, honey. Did you miss me?
With every bullet so far.
I may not tell you all the time, but I love you. I wouldn't do anything to change you. I think you're great. Just the way you are.